bride needs to be open to trying on lots of different things. It's great to come into the salon with a preset mindset of what you want to look like, but trust your consultant. If you trust her enough to pull things that could be maybe out of your range of comfort, and maybe you'll wind up wearing a ball gown versus that slinky, non-embellished dress you wanted. You know? So I'd say trust your consultant.